Are you going to sleep with
me? Yes, sir.
Your class are done?
Yes, sir.
That's the training?
Yes, sir.
Done?
Yes, all are done.
So, come in. So, what are you saying?
Sir, I want to understand. So,
we are
planning for...
In plus 3 class, you are learning Chinese.
Yes, sir. Sir, we are planning for picnic in near the...
You are planning for a picnic?
Yes, we are planning for a picnic.
No, I don't think you have any rights to plan any picnic.
No.
You guys, you both are, no, you have no rights to plan any picnic.
No, yes, sir.
Do you know what they have done? The picnic here?
No, sir.
So, haven't you asked them? What they have done in the previous year?
Are you pointing out last year?
No. But let me tell you what they have done in the last year picnic. Some boys are in that group. They have misbehaved with the local peoples at that consolidation, and they have argued with them, start some fights with them, and it takes so many lots of time to settle down. And because of that, my institute and my college reputation have gone down.
In their last picnic, there were nothing to happen, but there were some boys are there. Because of them, you both have no rights to tell anything about that picnic.
I think you get in a very negative way because of sir. Last year the picnic boys are happening very bad thing, not in girls. Not in girls. There are the boys are thing very bad happening. Not in girls.
Because of boys, there is so small problem is there, but not it.
Let me say something. Both of you both have first concentrated on your study.
Okay.
Rather than concentrated upon the study, you are planning for a picnic and I believe on you because you will going to do those kinds of bully things again. And you want to join with them, because they are the new students. You have to tell all those things which have happened.
Listen, sir. There is a small problem in last picnic, but this new year we are committed to you. There is no problem.
Sir,
but
last time, in previous year, there is a boy called Bishal.
And that person is also committed to me
that there is no any problem. Bad things will happen. And they have a drink, they have drunk, and
you are committed. Sir, what do you exactly?
Let me tell you, students, and the girls, some of the girls are also drunk at that time.
No, that is false.
So it means
sir,
they have already
telling,
stored
sir,
what they
are
have done. I am not pointing her, I am pointing her, she is still talking to me in this manner, you have to behave. I am not considering your point.
No, sir.
I am responsible to go to
Sir, what do you like to do? You are a senior student, you are not concentrating upon your post-study. You are planning for a picnic and you have done all the things and you have prepared and you are arguing.
You are like a girl, sir. Sir, you don't like behaving like a girl, sir. Sir, firstly, tell me the truth.
Now I am just saying that you are just get out from my office. Please keep quiet. Go three steps back, both of you.
Sir, please listen to me. Sir, I am responsible for girls to go to picnic.
Please, I am responsible because you are a new student and I am considering you. So if you feel regret what you have said to me, I will consider it. And if you guys take the responsibility,
may I speak something? Sir, firstly, I'm sorry for that my loud voice. But sir, firstly, I'm telling that you are telling the wrong. You are not telling the truth. Sir, kindly, I'm a senior student. Sir, I'm an old student. I'm an old student. Sir, kindly tell me the truth. Why you are telling the false lines, sir? Sir, boy, in the picnic. For a 1 year, we are celebrating a picnic. In the picnic, we are enjoying some like drink. But in our girls, they don't have any using drink.
So you are trying to say that no many girls are drunk?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So if you said that line, I'm feeling that you are telling truth. And let's see. And I will consider. I will notice.
Sir, please, due to some of students, why are you spoiling our picnic? Listen to me, please. Because of that incident, my college reputation goes down. Because of that incident, some of my students are not coming. Kindly strict action from those students, sir. Why are you spoiling for all students, sir? It is very bad for us, sir.
If you guys are going to take all the responsibilities, I will plan for the